During the initial motion of recovery, try not to move your elbow beyond the plane of your back. The initial motion of recovery is when the direction of your arm motion in the water changes. Stretch your armpit and bring your elbow forward. Move your arm within the shoulder's range of motion for fluidity. By moving the whole arm forward, the feeling of leaning forward increases.